Hello! Thank you so much for subscribing for 9 months. That scared me. It was just the chill music and then my alert that gives me a heart attack every time I hear it. I am the queen of starting projects that I can't finish in the time I give myself to finish them. And it was delayed. It started. Oh no! Hi Duck, how are you? So I started, because I want this light to like go up this wall and across the ceiling. So I have two of the pins. Like there's pins. Oh, you can't see those. There's pins that you screw into the wall and then you can like clip the light into it. And there's maybe 20 of them and I have two in because I thought I'd get them done before stream. But I don't have a drill, I just have a screwdriver, so it was taking a very long time. So I got two done before stream. I'm good, thank you. I'm usually 10 to 6 at work and today I was 9 to 5, so I'm able to start stream a little bit earlier than normal, so it's nice. There's a drill in the other room, I just don't know how to work it, so... I don't know when these guys fell down. I just noticed. Okay, the music is too pretty, but right after work, it's normally so dark out when I'm finished work, because I finish at 6, so I usually just go straight home, but today it was a little bit bright out, so I decided I'd go to the gas station, and like I was riding on that yellow line, right on the empty line, and I went to the gas station. I had to go in to pay. This is great starting music. So I went in to pay and then I came out and the man was just staring like right by my front license plate. He was like so close into my Jeep. I arrive. Hello Ken, how are you? Yeah, I came out and he was so close and his car was in the pump, like, in front of mine. So I was terrified that he had backed into his spot and, like, backed into me. That was my immediate thought. And I went up and was like, hello? And he also had a Jeep, but, like, a CRV sort of Jeep, not a Wrangler. And he was like, oh, I just love your Jeep. And I was like, okay, as long as that's the only reason you're staring at my Jeep. It has like the dealership name on my license plate, so I think he was looking at the phone number of the dealership. But I swear, I got home because I wasn't gonna check when he was right there because confrontation is terrifying. But like as soon as I pulled in my driveway, I like ran around and made sure there was not a single scratch on the front of my Jeep. But yeah, so I had a little heart attack after work, but it quickly resolved itself, so it's fine. This Jeep's taken, dude. Exactly. He was like, oh, I've never bought a new Jeep before. I've never bought a new car before. So he was staring at it and he was like, well, mine's a 2006. And he like patted her on the back. And I was like, oh, mine's 2019. I didn't buy it new. And he was like, oh, I could have guessed it was 2021. And then I was like, okay, bye. Because I did not want to be in that conversation and I was scared that my Jeep was hit. Heating up dinner, so I'll be gone for a bit, but soon but not long. Okay, enjoy your dinner. What are you having? What are you having for dinner? Easy Nightbot. Hi Ben, how are you? Hi, 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 hi. How's Ben? Oh, is this like way too distracting? I thought it would be much slower than that. Is this less distracting? No, that is not less distracting. What about this? Thank you for all of the shout outs. Peas, Montreal spiced chicken, and taters. What is Montreal spiced chicken? I don't know what Montreal spice is. I haven't had dinner yet. I'm gonna have to have dinner after stream. I went to Tim's and I almost bought a sandwich, but then I didn't. So now I have to figure out what dinner's gonna be. The command is duck and then quack. You have to type in quack on your own. Sometimes you gotta say, okay, thanks for saying that sentence first and bye now. Yeah, it's freezing out too. Like, I was shivering, pumping my gas. And then, that's not confusing. Not at all. Two-factor command. It was so cold and I was so ready to just get back in my Jeep and this man was just talking to me about what year my Jeep is. Confusing is completely on brand for me. Me too. It's fine. It's fine. We're all confusing here. Oh, also, I plugged my Switch in and the game was just still open.
We're fine, we're fine, we're fine. We're fine.
Thank you for using the fine command. Nothing like being stuck in a conversation with a stranger that you absolutely don't have time for. I mean, I had time for it. I just didn't have the interest for it. We starting early tonight, heads up. Eight minutes, that's not terrible. Let me just go over here. Time. Timer, 8 minutes. Your 8 minute timer is on, Ken. That's the lowest number we've got so far for one of these. Learning how to Twitch chat, I'm so proud of you. One day you'll learn how to make Nightbot ignore you also, but today's not the day. Old dog learning new tricks, true. Ignore me? No. Okay, I plugged the game in, I plugged my Switch in and I never closed the game. But I had to force close it so that I could get the starting music for my like starting soon screen. So I didn't resave because I didn't want it to say that I was playing for like 24 hours. But now I'm concerned I didn't save because I didn't close the game. So like my entire life is just anxiety. I think this man hit my Jeep. I don't know if I saved my game. Like what else is gonna happen to me? I don't know. But we may as well. Pretty sure you're saved? Okay. You were at- I was there. I just don't know if I saved. So there's that. Oh, also, y'all love making things difficult for me, because it was- every time I checked my Discord on the poll, it was a tie. Like, all day, it was like, tied at 4, tied at 5, tied at 6, and finally Final Fantasy won the poll. It's a 7-6 vote, so all day I didn't know what I'd be playing tonight, so thanks for keeping me on my toes. Every poll you ever make. But like, everyone voted for both. That's the problem. Like, Hashiro voted for both. Aaron voted for both. Dylan voted for both. Like, it's a problem. Oh, I BRB peas are a boiling. Okay. I voted for both when Final Fantasy was already in the lead, though. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna go see if we saved. We will see if we saved. Continue, please. Is game music good? I didn't change anything, so it better be good still. Oh, look at us! We saved. Democracy. I know it was, like, less than 24 hours ago. But I forget what we were doing. I think we had to go up here. Backtrack for treasure! Yeah, I want to backtrack for treasure. You have to help me find it, though. It looks like a bit of a maze. There's treasure over there! A bunch of frozen walls. Uh-huh. Huh? What's this? Whoa! Okay. Interesting. Treasure. What are leather wrists? Because I seem to be getting those a lot. I don't really know what they are. A little icicle you can melt too? Did we win? Hi, hoodies, how are you? We are winning. They're accessories. You could probably use that today, absolutely. Look at these little guys! They're dancing! Oh! They're not very strong. I was summoned. I made a tricky go live notification to trick people. Did it work? I got ore. Cool. Aaron, thank you for hosting me with one viewer. I appreciate it. Here before you went live, it was Shlee Taylor has tagged you in a message or something like that. How do I post the don't tell me what to do meme in chat? I don't think you can. Shlee Trickster, yes, that's me. Why does he act so surprised the second time we find an icicle to melt? We already melted one. We know what ice is. Elixir! Is this one? Gotta get to 400 followers? Exactly! I am very close to 400, I think. Look at these little slime guys! Up and right now? Okay. A little ice ramp thing. Peace signs, y'all! Carly! Showing up for the lurk, I gotta head to work, my friends. Enjoy work, I hope it goes by quickly! Thank you for the Carly command. Hi, kitty! How are you? Ah! There's so much going on in chat! Oh, we're getting a Carly
shout-out. Oh, I don't have enough HP to do that twice. Oh!
How are you, kitty? Did you die? Or did you win?
The crowd is going wild?
Yay!
Gang. Maple, you have the best timing on that, let me tell you.
Gang.
Always
are we getting two kitty clips?
Let me pet you! Wait, where are you going? No! You wild child!
Come back!
Fuck. Got bamboozled by a dog. Damn it.
Where'd he go?
I'm not following you this time. Whip.
Those are all very good clips. Welcome in, everyone. How was your Monday? What did you do? Cute cat shouting kitty out. I am just waiting for the day we get us. Someone clip that for Ashlee. Clip. I return. Hello. Enjoy your dinner. Up and to the right, I was told. Ice ramp. Stop. Ken, I apologize, but your 8-minute timer is done, so the duck hat is gone. Dinner and a show. How do I get down there? Last thing we need is Gilbert Godfrey. This awesome Minecraft stream. On the base of it, there's a exclamation mark. Okay. How do you just know these things? This is- I walked through this whole area and never would have done any of this. These are not things. Mage Masher? Played this game a lot. Okay, that's fair. I feel like... I played this game like 40 times. There's one more! Oh. Like, back a frame from here. Where? Ben. 23. Oh, jeez. Oh. Timer, 23 minutes. Thank you for redeeming Duck Hat, Ben. I appreciate it. Oh, cheese? Time to get through the ice caves, Koopo. Hi, Dylan, how are you? I like hats. Hi, Kyle, how are you? A 13% chance of losing Mario Kart. Oh, over here! Can I just jump down? No. Can I? Is it... Kyle, all of you- No! All of your emotes are amazing. Around behind. Around behind? What do you mean by that? Oh! Oh no! Sleeping juice? Oh no. I'm good, thank you. There's something where you are too. A juice! I should heal Dougie at some point, but he's fine right now. sleep juice, stuff like that, does that just wear off at the end of a battle, or do I still have to deal with that after the battle? And how do I deal with it in battle? Huh? What's this? I love that we need the animation every time. If you check your menu, you can see status effects and stuff if they're still affecting you. Some effects go away after battle, some don't. Helpful! Up and around, up and around, up and around. I was told up and around. We will go up and around. No. I don't know what's meant by- Oh, around behind! Around behind. I don't know what's meant by around behind, but we'll- Well, other side of the stairs. Okay. just above the stairs. Dougie and friend- Oh, Dougie's dead! Dougie's out! Attack. He's sleeping. No, it's just a little nap. To the right of those stairs, there's a little path. Sure. Sure there is. I don't want your sleep juice. Stop feeding me sleep juice. Why is this one so strong? 5 minute mage. Oh no. It's immediately distrusted. I can't help it. I never know. Okay. Up behind the stairs. Did I do it? Don't trust errands. Exactly. I've only ever been honest with both of you. Hi, Myron, how are you? not asleep. Did we figure that one out? Oh! Well, that was easy. It feels weird, Kumpo. You don't need a guide for this one. You're just walking me through it. No guide. I did went through all of that for a potion? I used a potion to get here. Chillin. I'm mad at you, Kupo. Can someone set a timer for 5 minutes, Kupo? Oh no, Kupo. I have SiriBot. I don't know how to use it, but I know that it has timers on it. Kupo. Did it work? Maybe I don't have it set up. Kupo. I don't know if it's something you have to set up. I'll tell you if 5 minutes are up. Okay, Kupo. Oh, Kupo. In 10 minutes! No! Kupo! Don't! Kupo! My mom was watching stream last night, and she was like, what was that word that people were making you say? It's kind of annoying. Kupo. 6:58, I'll tell ya. Okay, Kupo. Thank you, Kupo. Am I? I haven't been watching my health at all, Kupo. Why do people want to spend 20,000 points on this, Kupo? This is painful for me, Kupo. Hi, wizard! There's been another Kupo redeem. Kupo, we got nothing else to spend it on. Okay, Kupo. I'm in pain. Kupo. I gotta fight all these dancing monsters, Kupo. What's a good health that I should watch for to heal at, Kupo? Why is there a Santa emote, Kupo? Oh no. Also, if I pick an enemy and then that enemy dies before that character's turn, do they just attack the other enemy? Kupo. You shouldn't be in too much trouble. Okay, Kupo. Okay, Kupo. Thank you, Kupo. Oh, this is the longest 5 minutes of my life, Kupo. Excuse me, Kupo. It's almost Christmas. Yeah, Kupo. Oh. I'm at that point again where if I just don't say anything, I don't have to say Kupo. Kupo. The artist that I got to do my Trials Turtle emote doesn't exist on Etsy anymore. I went to go get a different emote and they're just not there anymore. Kupo. So it made me really sad and I don't know who I would get to do another emote. Kupo. Do I go down these stairs? Kupo. How do I go down the stairs? It is rough, Kupo! It's my favorite emote and I wanted that artist to do one. Oh no, Kupo. I'm sad too, Kupo. But I ordered one emote and they gave me three. So I can see how like their business might not be doing so well if they're just given three emotes when people pay for one. Kupo. Oh no, Kupo. If you get Carly to use fire and then press L, it should target all of them. Oh, okay, Koopa. Carly's a real bud like that. That took me the longest to figure out. Okay, I'll try and remember that, Koopa. Press R. L or R? Okay, Koopa. attack. I thought I healed Garnet. Koopa. All for enemies are for party. Oh. Are you dead? Why can't I use that? Oh no. Koopa. It didn't do anything. It didn't do anything. It only hit one. Koopa. Maybe it's R. Okay, I'll try that. Koopa. It's in the lecture you screamed at. Oh no. Koopa. It's 6:58. I'm free. Right? Koopa. There's only one, so... Hey, by the way, it's 6:30. I kept looking at the clock. It's fine. Time's up. Thank you. Yeah, fine, Koopa. And what's the hat at? The hat's at 12 minutes. Free for now. I'm worried. If you use cure in the out of battle menu and press R, it should heal everyone at once. Can I do that now? Is that an ability? Who has cure? Who has cure? Who has cure? Was it Carly? Garnet, okay. Use. Hold R. Uh-oh. Use. Oh no. Ability. Use. All. Yeah. That was scary. Gotta select him first. Well, I'm figuring it out. It's fine. Nailed it. First try. Am I going the right way? Is this what I'm to be doing? I'm doing great. You're almost out? I'm almost free? Can I jump? Oh! I love that I had to press a button to do that and it didn't just do it for me. It's very interactive. We did it! Freedom! We made it through the mist! That's too advanced for this game. Oh, the sun feels great! Look, there's a village! I think I've been there before. It sounds like you've been everywhere, Dougie. The only other worlds I've visited are in books. You may have been to that village. Let's go visit. Wait, hold it. You're a princess. You can't just go rushing in there. Why not? Dougie gets around. People are looking for you. You need a new identity. Insolent fool. The princess need not sneak around. Are we fighting? Are we fighting? Besides, we're heading back to the castle. You leave her alone. And you will address her as princess from now on, you silly peasant. Damn it, Rusty. Why don't you just shut up? Don't fight on the cliff. It's not safe. Who do you think you are? I don't take orders from a stuck-up jerk like you. You guys! Still gonna start calling people silly peasants. Stop it, you two. We like to live on the dangerous side. Exactly. Living on the edge. Aaron, I do not intend to return to the castle. And I do see Dougie's point. I need a new name. A new name? Dougie, what is this called? That's a dagger. All knives of that length are called daggers. Short swords are a bit longer. The bigger sword you hold with both hands is called a broadsword, and... Oh, okay, I understand. So this is called a dagger. Princess, it's a weapon. Be careful. We don't have a wizard yet. Oh, the command, yes. 59 days, that's so long. I've decided from now on my name is... We don't have a cyber yet. Is this cyber? Is this cyber? Can this be cyber? It could be okay. I'm gonna be cyber. Confirm. Booty board. I will be called cyber from now on. What do you think, Dougie? Is this okay with you? Why does Dougie have to approve it? Yeah. Great, Cyber. Now let's work on your speech. Try to sound more casual, like me. I shall try. No. What would Carly say? Because Dougie is Lord of Name. No. Just say... Alrighty. Alrighty. You're getting the hang of it. Well, let's go. Who's making that noise when they walk? Alrighty, Koopo. Oh no, the map is a lot. Where's town? Where's town? This way? Is that the town? Is this the town? And me. I'm concerned. This black screen is concerning me. Oh no! I don't have enough for that. I'll just attack. It's fine. Oh! Battles take longer to load from world map for some reason, I remember that. Okay. Use a tent? Oh, okay. Attack. Oh! He's just gone? We did it! How do I use a tent? I'll figure it out on my own. Thank you for the GG. Is this the town? Is this the town that we need? I cannot use tent. Gotta pitch it first. How do I do that? Oh. Press Y. Why? Most people sleep in them, but to each their own. Tent. Rest. The tent's as big as the building. I'm gonna save just for fun since he's here. Everyone's fully healed. Yay! Is this the town that I'm going towards? Okay. Yeah? Thank you. Call me again anytime, Koopo. Sorry if I keep coughing, I don't know what's wrong with me. Carly, the inn is this way. Do we have to? But I want to see the windmill. Oh. I know, but let's get some rest first. We're gonna go get rest. We also need to decide what to do next. I like these birds in the background. They're nice. Did you see that? I sure did. They spooked my birds away. Why do kids have to be so dumb? Why'd they spook my birds away? Sleeping on the job? Wake up. Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, I know she's cute, but it's rude of you to stare. Oh, I wasn't looking at the young lady, I was just... The room is right over there. Make yourselves at home. Dougie? Where will I be staying? In the same room, where else? But Dougie, I mustn't! I understand how you feel, but these countryans don't have private rooms. Oh no! Get inside, everyone! Why is it taking so long to get in this room? Tell me one thing before we go to sleep. Why did you want to leave the castle, Siver? If the theater ship hadn't crashed, it would have arrived at the neighboring regency of Lindblom. You were gonna leave Alexandria? I see, if you hadn't been caught, you would have reached Lindblom by now. But now, we'll have to cross Southgate on foot. Border crossing, huh? Dougie, please listen. There's a reason I must leave this kingdom. I cannot tell you why, but please. I understand. I'll get you to Lindblom somehow. I've heard enough! Princess! You cannot trust the words of a thief! He may expose you even more danger, like you did in the evil forest. I beg of you, Princess, please return with me to the castle. I know I screwed up in evil forest. But there's no doubt in my mind now, I'll protect Siver with my life. Don't be ridiculous. It is I who protect the princess, now and forever. Aaron is such a stick in the mud. Don't listen to him, Siver. Then tell me, how do you intend to take her back to the castle? I will think of a way. Oh. Oh, Carly's already asleep. Master Carly? He was tired. But you had to go on a tirade. What? Let's go to sleep. Dreaming of Mario Kart. Carly works hard. What a beautiful voice. Who's singing? Was that my dream? Where's the running water in this room? I've never heard a song like that before. Was that Siver singing? Oh, everyone's up already. I wonder where they went. A time event! Carly, confused. The Duck Hat timer is up! Thank you for redeeming that, Ben! Snot-nosed Gudo. Ouch! What's going on? Hey, you're... Ken! Timer, 50 minutes. Thank you for redeeming Duck Hat, Ken. There's no point to even take it off. Are they avoiding me? Da 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 da. There was another time event. Was oh, treasure! Antidote. Why is there a fountain in here? For your reading pleasure, how to save 1 million gil, earn money the easy way, making crazy money, volume 2. These books suck. Where are all my friends? Fountain or chamber pot? I don't know. Cyber tries. What does Cyber try? I wonder if the castle's okay. That was quite a ruckus. Mother went too far. She didn't have to fire at the ship. Even if she did, it to rescue me. I wonder how many people got hurt. I hope the damage wasn't too severe. And that's why we love her. There's no way this is the queen's biological daughter. I'm just gonna say it. You're in my way, kiddo. Kiddo? Oh, my apologies. I mean, I'm sorry. Kids these days. My parents are blue. What are you saying? Nothing. What are you doing? Can't you see what I'm doing? I'm killing the bugs on the crops. You're killing the bugs? Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Bugs are just like monsters. They destroy our crops if you leave them be. Crops. Spoiled little princess doesn't know what crops are. Oh, an oglop. Oglops use vegetables? You're a strange one. Most girls hate oglops. Is that so? It's just that I haven't seen too many of them. Wait, Dougie told me to try and blend in. Maybe I should act like I don't like oglops. 1, 2, 3. What's crops, Gretchen? I'm gonna save because why not? A whole 9 minutes. 10 out of 10 blending. Thank you. It was totally natural. A time event! Cat's eye! Oh! Hello! Who's this little guy? Oh, it's you! What should I do? I don't want to give in to my brother, but everyone else is making money except me. Who's this little guy? Hey, wasn't that customer traveling with... I won't have to give in if I tell him about them. Who's this cat? Hi, kids. I wonder if he's one of them. Hey, Carly, what's up? Dougie! Nothing, I was just thinking. It's Trash Cat 6. I see. You met a girl. No, nothing like that. What? Don't tell me you don't like girls. Okay, Dougie, calm down. I never really thought about stuff like that. I'm always thinking about girls. I'm popular with all the ladies in Lindblom. Come to me if you have any girl troubles, okay? Sure, thanks. Okay then, we need to decide what to do. I'm gonna look for Cyber and Rusty. Would you mind heading back to the inn? Sure, I'll head back. So what were you staring at? If you're having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. Nothing. But I kept hearing a sound like, quick. I need to get a hold of Dougie. That's the sound chocobos make. Nightbot's out here trolling, Kyle. I got 99 problems, but Duck Hat ain't one Koopo. I'll see you back at the end. Okay. What are chocobos? Chocobo? forget Aaron. I wonder where Cyber is. Cat's Eye 2. Who took Carly? Oh, the look on his face. Way to guard Carly. He sent someone to pick it up right away. Not Carly. All I need to do now is keep quiet until the guests leave. Gotta pretend I'm asleep. I didn't even see the cat in that one. Hi. Welcome. A shop? Do I have money? There has to have been at least one occasion where someone didn't read the room, joined chat, and said, I'm depressed. And no! Oh no! I mean, it could happen, but then... then they'd... be happy because my bot made them laugh. I have everything that's here. What can I buy here? What should I buy here? Should I get bronze armor? It says equipped already. I'll try to troll Nightbot back. Nightbot's way too smart for that. I'm gonna buy this. Why did it make that noise? I could buy feather hats. I'm buying! How do I switch to items? Buy. Give me items. Give me items. Okay. I can go optimize them now because I bought them feather hats. Oh, I don't have everyone, so I can't optimize everyone. They're all gone. Everyone's missing. Different shop? Okay. Mayor? I'm the mayor of this village. Who are you? I don't know. I'm busy. Please leave. They left you behind, obviously. I don't trust these kids, not one bit. They scared my birds away and now they stole my friend. I'm not going to fulfill my duties as Nightbot anymore because... oh. I don't think we need a guard. Oh, forget what I just said. Cyber tries harder! Hi, Fozy Bear, how are you? I win, Nightbot. I must speak with this girl and learn how common folk speak. Nightbot is a stain. No! Nightbot is precious! Welcome! Yes, can we talk for a bit? Talk? I'm from the country. Eve! Yaja, can't you see I'm with a customer? But I just heard something awesome. Can't you see I'm working? Please, I mean, don't mind me. Here's a chance to listen in on some conversation. I'm good, thank you. Please don't blame Nightbot. Nightbot's trying its very, very best. Here's a chance to listen in on conversation. Thanks, lady. I was gonna say... okay. Nightbot tries. Is this a door? I'm gonna need the key to open this up. It says mayor's key here. Can I go steal from the mayor? Do I need to befriend the mayor or can I just steal? Because I'd really like to just steal. Nightbot and I have had a bad 2021 together. Oh no, I'm so sorry to hear that. Nightbot is always trying Nightbot's best. Leave me alone, Mayor. No, I'm not gonna leave. I'm not gonna listen to you. Oh, I have to listen to you. It doesn't let me snoop around. Is this a different shop? I'm sorry, we're not open yet. Do you need medicine? No. Did you see a girl with long hair come in? Nope. Okay. Thanks. We tried. I do need medicine. Okay. What? Fine. I'll take- Ah! Five's fine. I'll take- Nine's fine. I'll take. Five's good. Eye drops. We need lots of those. Seven's good. How about a tent? Two's good. Thank you. Can I ask you something? What are those strange patterns just outside the village? I'm sorry. I'm really busy right now. Do you want me to help? Is that some sort of a trend? What? Trend? What are you talking about? There's already a man helping me. Oh no. Where is he? Where is he? You can't come inside. Where's the man that's helping you? I need to find. I need to find. Menu? Pickles? Just some pickles on the menu, that's fine. We sell medicine. Is it like a restaurant pharmacy? Where are my friends? I know who's been here before! A girl? I saw her go back to the village. I can't leave by myself. Pickles, medicine, and pickled medicine. It's really a good menu. They've got everything. Restaurant pharmacy. I think Ken's fantasy team is very good and assembled by an extremely attractive individual, by the way. Oh, Ken. Stop messing with Nightbot. I bet they're just all back at the- No, I'm not trying to leave! Farmer's market? That's very good. More like Liebot. Where are they? Nightbot said it, not me. I haven't looked at what your name is this week, Ken. I need to look it up right now. Live on cam, we're gonna find out what your team name is this week. I'm winning against first place Kim currently. It's only day one, so don't get too excited, but I'm winning against first place Ken. No, first place Kim! And you haven't changed your team name yet. I'm very disappointed you haven't changed your team name from last week. Cypher! What's she looking at? My opponent's name is based off of an old early COVID meme. That was last week! It's a new week, Ken! Dougie? You got a fever or something. Your face is all red. It's nothing. I'm fine. You're acting strange. What? I get it. You changed the way you talk. You're doing great. Thanks. I did fine in the play, didn't I? You sure know how to fake it. Fake? How insensitive. I love Lord Avon's plays. I've seen all of them. I Want to Be Your Canary is one of my favorites. I even have all the lines memorized. I'll learn soon enough. Jeez, you don't have to get mad. I'm sorry. We need to decide what to do from here. Will you go back to the inn? What about you? I'll head back soon. Alrighty, I'll catch you later. She's gonna get stolen too! I don't want to watch her get stolen. Good, you sound just like a regular village girl. She still looks exactly like the princess. A new name and a different way of speaking isn't gonna change that. Crossing the border might not be so tough after all. Thanks, I had fun. She was a strange one. I'm concerned here. Useful information. Think before equipping your new weapon and armor. Check to see if you are about to learn a new ability. It's up to you whether you equip the new item right away or wait until you've learned the abilities. But if you are short of money, please remember that we also buy items. Buy a big hat or something? Exactly. Saved it with the elaborate royal bow. plus minus to see detailed information on our products. For example, you'll see that our famous Mage Masher has an added silence effect. You need an add status ability to use added status effects. Oh, do you play cards? My theory is that the first number written on the card represents the card's attack power. The third and fourth numbers are probably defense power. I still don't know what the second character means. Please press Y to play a game with me. I'll press Y. I can play cards with her? I can play cards with her? You wanna play card game? Yeah, I wanna play card game. You'll have to buy something from the store if I win! That's fair. Tetramaster rules. Select 5 cards to play. I can do that. Are these my cards? I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. The battle begins. Place a card next to one of your opponent's cards. If the arrows on the cards are facing your opponent's card, you have the chance to capture it. They're all zero? If the arrow is facing my opponent. Okay. The game ends once all cards are in play. The player who captures the most cards is the winner. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! I can't win! I can't win! Can I just go here? Lose. It's fine. I lost Goblin. Yeah, I'll play a rematch. Hang in there. Yeah. Oh, there's diagonal arrows? Okay. I can handle diagonal arrows. Oh no. No! This is gonna be bad for me. Oh! This is bad for me. I don't really know what I'm doing, but I keep losing. I'm gonna run out of cards. Yeah. Nobody knows what they're doing. I'm a Tetra Master and I'm cheering for you because I'm dad. The key to playing cards in this game, save before every match and after every time you win. Oh, I'm far past that point. I don't have any arrows that point towards this card. Can I... can I... No? Okay, that's fine. Win! The first number is the card's attack, the second character is the attack type, physical or magic. The last two numbers are physical defense and magic defense. First try! No, I'm done. I'm not gonna buy anything from the store, thanks though. Later on, the cards will have numbers other than zero. I'll just let Aaron be and go back to the inn. You're gonna be big surprised when none of your friends are at the inn, Dougie. You didn't keep a close eye on them and now they're all gone. Can't wait for the card tournament! Oh, Cyber's here, but like, where's Carly? Did he wait long? I asked Carly to head back. He should be back soon. How do you like this village? Pretty different from the castle, I bet. Yes, the kids are very energetic, and there are so many things to see. I've never walked around so freely before in my life, but... where are all the adults? Yeah. I used to see them tending to the farm next to the village. But that farm is tiny. Yeah. There's something strange going on. We'll leave once Carly gets back. It's gonna be a while. But what about Aaron? I have a good plan for crossing Southgate. Aww, Ben! I have a good plan for crossing Southgate. It's gonna be easy. They're not looking for the rest of us, so we'll just hide you. Are we gonna put Cyber in Aaron's armor? Forget about Rusty. Leave everything to me. A time event. Cool. Queen Brony's something. Firewood stacking duties are complete! I always await your command. Brony. It's my job to clean the bar. Why are you doing all this? Sorry. Well, now that you have time, would you introduce me to some adults, like your father? My father won't be back until nightfall. All the other men are also working. They don't come here during the day. Having a little tizzy over here. Pubs are supposed to be a prime source of information. Ahem. I need not ask an adult. Let me ask you a question. I need to know about what transportation method people use in this village. I cannot tell you the reason, but there is someone I must escort to the castle. Are you from Alexandria Castle? Indeed. I command the Queen's Knights of Pluto. I'm a hand talker. This is perfect. I am Adelbert Aaron, captain of the Knights of Pluto. Knights of Pluto? Oh. Why is this child working the bar? Well, if you're from the castle, I guess it's okay to tell you. Please, go to the observatory on top of a mountain on the outskirts of the village. An old man named Morid lives there. He takes care of the cargo ship. Cargo ship? So that piece of junk flies to this village! Thank you! Wait! Yes? Thank you for cleaning. Nay, it is I who should thank you for your assistance. I must make haste. As it turned out, it didn't matter that we snuck into their mansion. But the kings were hiding something in their mansion. What's wrong? Am I boring you? Oh no, your story is very interesting. But I'm concerned about Carly. Why isn't he back yet? You're right, he is late. I'm not worried about Aaron, but Carly, I'm not so sure about. Let's go for him. I know just where to look. Get out of my way, kids! Wait a minute! Last time I saw Carly, he was standing over there. Cool. Okay. Did I hear a chocobo? Carly said he heard a chocobo here. Sniff. Sniff. Is someone crying? Sniff. Sniff. It's coming from the hole. Carly? Dougie? Carly, where are you? Are you underground? Can you move? They told me to stay here. Who's they? Are you hurt? No. Don't worry, we'll get you out. Well, hurry. So stay where you are, okay? Okay. What's going on in this village? There's gotta be a way into the underground somewhere. Let's look for one. Okay. Should I... It seems like such a quiet village. Uh-huh. I don't need to go through this again! That's okay! I don't need to go through this again! We'll get you out. Poor Carly's down there crying. You're so sad. I need to get the mayor's key to go through here. Which is mayor's key here. Which one was the pub? Was this the pub? Where's Aaron? Well, that's just the menu. Don't worry, Carly, we'll save you. Can I just jump in the well? I love chocobos. Here, listen carefully. Did you hear that? Can I just jump in the well? A well would lead underground, but I can't fit through this thing. There's gotta be a way in somewhere. Detective Ashley's on the case. Immediately tries to jump in the well. I mean, it's the fastest way to the underground, isn't it? Ah! Cyber. Oh, why did you stop, Dougie? I'm the mayor of this village. Who are you? I'm busy. Please leave. Just let me look around. Let me peek around. Let me have a look. I don't want to cause any trouble before we find Carly. Let's go. You look for a hole. I mean, isn't that the... what everyone else would think too? Am I incorrect? Is there something wrong with my thinking? Hi, kid. We don't have to work the farm because of them. Okay. I'm just gonna take a quick little break. I will be right back. If it works. Can I go now? A hallway? A friend! It's the famous frog detective. Famous? I'm not-
My brother's cat. He's mine now. He's so small, I know. Little David, his name is Colonel David Rhodes. And he is not happy that I just woke him up. Are you my buddy?
Yeah.
My brother and his girlfriend.
Bidoof can swim? Are we sure? Can we confirm Bidoof can swim. I'm a little nervous. If I jump at that, do you think I'll be able to hold on to it? Like, it looks like there's a tiny ledge, right? Right? Okay. Oh, we have a place we need to go. Oh, there's little butterflies. How cute. After just me. Mario Kart was dark too. Properties. Default? Oh no, now I'm gone. Oh no! No, that's not it. There we go. There's me. Thanks for stream. Maybe to- Hello, I'm back. Game is trolling you when you find out. I already think this game's trolling me, so it's fine. Also, thank you, Duck and Carly, for the hosts an hour ago. I didn't see those, but it's fine. Thank you. I'm back. Is it the well? I feel like it's the well. I feel like the well is the answer. No, I don't want to hear Carly cry again. I just want... Look at you out. How do I get underground? Where's underground? Where could I underground from? Is it the farm? Can I dig a hole in the farm? Hello, old lady? Can I go in your farm, please? Get out my way. Kids these days, kids these days. Let me in your well. Can I kick this pumpkin and then I can walk around it? Can I go through here? It just seems like this is the way. When do I give up? Underground is going to be here somewhere. Stop laughing at me! I'm trying my best. Why did it let me outside? Why did it let me come outside? Why did it let me come outside? Oh. I believe in you. I don't believe in me. Can I pay one of these kids to go down the well? I wonder if it can run and stuff. Can I pick up one of the kids and toss- Hey, I'm just gonna toss her in. Stand right behind her. And boot her down. Chocobo, chocobo. A well will lead underground, but I can't fit through this thing. There's gotta be a way in somewhere. Is it the well in my room? The running water in my room? Is it that? Toss a cute kid singing a song. Well, I'll save you, Carly. 5 minutes later, I am so angry. I'll toss a child down a well. I will. And I'm not sorry about it. There is no running water. What is this? What's this? A potion! C- Can I obscure unhelpful hint time. Okay, excuse me, I was just daydreaming. No, thank you. I'm ready for my obscure unhelpful hint. Sometimes to go down you must go up. I think the mayor's still inside. Up? I don't wanna know! I keep thinking I can jump. Do I need to go to the top of the mountain that kid was talking about? Up. You must go up. Where's up? Sometimes you must go up. Why am I killing you? I don't know what I'm doing! Perhaps another hint! It's just me! The mill? Hold secrets! Oh no! That you may find nice. Oh no! That's one spider down. Web, please don't web me. I don't like that. I don't like that. Is my attack speed down? Like my thing loads much slower. Okay. It's fine. Oh, please don't kill Cyber! I mean, what? I go to the windmill. I go back to town, I go to the windmill. There's 11 minutes of Duck Hat left. My YouTube thing just popped up. My last playthrough of my last VOD of this is my second most viewed video on that channel now. That was a hard sentence to get out, but you know what? We got there. But yeah. I posted it like on Saturday, and it's my second most viewed video. Ooh! I spooked him away! Ah! Not the little guy! Oh no! I didn't know! No one told me! Windmill, where's windmill? Are you windmill? Where's windmill? Wanted to see the windmill. What does he do? Why was he special? How do I get to the windmill? Let me in. He politely asked you for some ore and you stabbed him in the face. Did he really? I didn't read it. Or if I did, I wasn't paying attention. Where's windmill? Windmill's up here. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Oh, there's stairs in this building, I bet. Go up, thank you. I can't get near the treasure box while the windmill is turning. How do I make it stop? Ah! Isn't this all- After 15 minutes! This isn't- Oh, look at him! Just a regular underground storage facility. 15 minutes of zero children thrown down wells. Oh man. What's going on? Why is it moving? Is it true that the mayor's brother found it? I guess they reconciled. His brother's one of us now. Wasn't he on the old lady's side before? Oh, about abandoning the farm? He probably only said that because he was fighting with the mayor. Who cares? We need more workers anyways. Hey, let's put this in a box. I guess the guys at the castle will take care of it. The castle? Yep, we're only in charge of production. Gotcha. The pattern on this barrel. Come along now. Hurry up, Carly! That bastard, Dougie Wayne Cheese, hey! No! Why did they steal Carly? What are they gonna do with Carly? What is it? Did you see that large barrel next to the shed? Stab them, I will. I've never seen the exact same pattern on some of the barrels. I've seen some of the exact same pattern on the barrels. They're gonna steal her Mario Kart skills. Clearly, this place must have some kind of connection with Alexandria Castle. I must know what it is. So please, I beg of you, don't cause any trouble just yet. Alright, but I will start trouble if Carly is in danger. Agreed? Sure. Alright, let's go. They went further inside. Can I get this friend? So this is why I heard chocobos up there. Let me have him! I want him! Can I... Receive potion. Burb. I want burb. Let me have him! I don't like this game anymore. I want my bird. Rename Duck Hat to Chocobo. Can I help you, Kubo? Save, Kubo. Let's save Kubo. Does it usually take 4.5 hours to get to this point in the game? I have a feeling it doesn't. Oh, look at that emote! Treasure! Consider it a world record. More leather wrists, yay. You're savoring this game like a fine wine. You're the first ever, Ashley. No. No, I'm not. I want that treasure. Let me jump back down. Like a salty pretzel. Is that not treasure? Okay, that's fine. An iron helm. Can I just jump? No. I gotta walk all the way back. That's fine. No! Legends! Hi Mike, how are you? Let me- Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're not mad at the game anymore. What the heck is that? Treasure chests you can open are usually noticeably higher res than the background. Okay. Is there a run button? There is a run button. Oh, everything's
behind
happening!
Behind the scenes, Chris.
Hi, Angro buddy, how are you? How is game? Game is good. Oh.
Thank you for the gifted sub. Aaron to Dad, I appreciate that.
That's the clip I get.
By the
every
measure
time
of the
Mike.
Baby's bottom, the earth is flat. Because your room is smooth, the earth is flat. Do you have a pizza that is round? No, you have a flat pizza. You never hear about round bread. You only hear about flat bread.
I don't remember.
And by those measures, the earth is flat.
Oh no. Final Fantasy IX is good. I just got so lost and I tried to throw a kid down a well and the game wouldn't let me. Oh. The earth is round. I just wanted to put that down for the record. The game wouldn't let me throw a kid down a well, so like I'm kind of mad at it. And then I couldn't take my bird, so someone's crying. Sniff, sniff. It's Carly. Carly? Dougie? You are making some strong arguments. It is you. Bullying move, sorry. I'll get you out. Why would they stuff you in a box? She wanted to throw a girl singing a cute chocobo song down. I thought it would help me find Carly, okay? We'll talk later. Hold on. I want that on record. What happened? After you left, some men kidnapped me and brought me here. They told me to stay put. I was so scared. I didn't know what to do. They asked me, why were you outside? And then they said, the cargo ship isn't even here yet. I didn't know what they were talking about, so I didn't say anything. And then they said, let's put it in today's shipment. And they put you in that box? Yeah. Well, I'm glad you're safe. Listen, Carly, you gotta do something next time. You should try screaming back or whatever. Screaming? Yeah, like... Get off me, you scumbag! Scumbag? Like that. It surprises your attacker and empowers you. Huh. I see. I need to ask you a favor, Carly. We want to check out what's ahead. I know you might not be thrilled with the idea, but... Dougie, I want to know more too. Look, what is that thing? A machine? Duh. Alright, we'll all go together. The loudest machine in the world. Teaches kids to scare people, confirmed. bridge? Bridge seems good. Is that... an egg? Mike, I'll change the light colors. I need to figure out how to... For Ashley? How to, control what color it's going to be. That's very purple. How about this? That's too much of a party. How about this? That's nothing. That's off. How about this? There, that's fun. That's fun lights. Is that an egg? Is this machine making eggs? Timer's going off. Duck Hat is off for the time being. This isn't a mist engine, but there's mist coming out of it. Okay, let's keep going. Thank you for the posture check. I don't sit very straight, so thank you. Oh, it's a little chocobo, he's running!
Oh no! A chocobo and giant shell greens. The chocobo is powering the conveyor belt. Why don't they just use a machine to do it? Santa's good to you, yes. I really like it. And it has like a... You can adjust the brightness on it, so... It's fun. Sometimes I see redeems like that and they remind me that I also need to drink water. I'm going to drink some water too. You didn't redeem a hydrate, but I need water. I can almost see inside. But I can't see anything. I just hear some noise. Are the eggs hatching? Are they chocobo eggs? Machine-made chocobos? Ah, what is this? They're... Some parts are different, but... They look like Carly. What is this? Are they dolls? Someone's coming! Carly Cyber! Why, is my mother behind this? Machine-made Carlys! This is the only way. You have to fight someone! Ah, what are you doing, Dougie? What are we doing? Ah, sorry, but stay quiet. Just a Carly factory. We're fine. Hey, did you say something? Carly clones. Clony friends. Nope, not me. Okay, never mind. It's almost time. Hurry it up, will ya? Clony friends. I hear ya. Whoa! Dougie! Oh no, I have the hiccups! Ah! I had the hiccups for like 30 minutes at work today. Pardon me! I must escort a person of high rank to the castle. When will the cargo ship arrive? I'm busy. looks good. You're in my way. Fine. I shall persevere. Okay. What do they use this place for? Stop it! No! There are certainly a lot of clippable reactions, yes. My last stream had like 6 clips from it. It was a lot. Where are my friends? All underground? Hello? I can play cards! The smell of coffee relaxes me. How about a cup? Oh, thank you. I've only been here for a little bit, but it seems like all of it has just been laughter, which is delightful. That's me. I'm just laughter. I'm not here to drink coffee. Tell me when the cargo ship will arrive, or else the Alexandrian royal family will appropriate the property. And then what? I ordered you to tell me when the cargo ship will arrive. It is pure chaos here. Tell me! You're not a very creative interrogator. I am just trying to do what is right. Who decides right or wrong? You? Anyone can tell right from wrong. Ha ha ha, still as great as a pickle. When will the cargo ship arrive? It's already here. They should be loading it right now. Why couldn't you tell me sooner? No, I want to play cards against him. Don't leave. I want to play cards. I want to play cards. I pressed the wrong button. Yes. I'm telling you now, I'm not very good at it. they're all zeros. So I'll just send them all out there. One of each. One of each is good.
Here. Oh no. It's fine. No. Oh no. Let's put it there. He said he's not very good. He said I'm not very good at this. What do I want? Can I just take one of these? Graham and I say have fun. Thank you. I hope you're enjoying your trip. I hope you're having fun. We are having fun here too. Play a rematch? No, thank you. This game sucks. I won. It didn't suck. You're better than you thought. He lied to me! This place must have something to do with the cargo ship. The cargo ship isn't here. We are! That's good. I'm glad. He said the cargo ship was here already. They don't load the ship here. Kinda. Make it make sense. The card battles have a certain amount of randomness in them, so sometimes the underdog cards win. Oh! Ah! It is indeed the cargo ship! Now I can take the princess back to the castle. Now I must think of a way to get her on the ship. What? There is something coming out of the ground. He doesn't even know where the princess is. I wonder what they're gonna use them for. We've been making lots of them since they set up the factory 6 months ago. Who cares? This is a piece of cake compared to farming. Better money, too. Hey, is that scary guy in armor running towards us? Let's get out of here. They're gonna get in trouble for not loading the ship. This barrel, what could be inside? What could they possibly be shipping out from this village? What the? Did I just see that barrel move? Poke it with a sword. Or observe it some more. I don't want to kill the fake Carly. I've seen this pattern somewhere before. Ah! It's moving! Alright, give it another push. Arg! The barrel spoke! Crap! Princess! What in the world is going on? You scoundrel! Is this your doing? Aaron, please. Yes, Your Highness. Dougie, I don't know what to say to Carly. I never knew anything suspicious was going on at the castle. We still don't know for sure. Let's stay by Carly's side. This is not the time to panic. Who's panicking? I must get the princess on board the cargo ship somehow. Then we can head back to Alexandria Castle. Yo, Rusty, did you know where the airship's going? Lindblom? Yes, to Lindblom? Finally home and off mobile. I'm glad you're home. Oh, jeez. That's convenient. Did you ask someone? The old man is in the shack, told me, so it must be true. The old man in the shack. Oh, yeah. You're acting strange. Something is... Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no! We're panicking now. Princess Garnet, the queen is waiting for you at the castle. You were all sent by the castle? What? What are you talking about? You were all unconscious from the blizzard. He said he was a Black Waltz. Are you the one who defeated number one? I am Black Waltz number two! My power, magic, and speed make me far superior to number one. Resistance is futile. Come, princess, the queen awaits. No, I will not return to the castle. Come with me, or you'll regret it. Wait, I, Aaron, shall escort the princess back to the castle. You think I care? I won't let you stand in the way of my mission. Very intimidating. Honestly, yes. I think the lights flashing is confusing my camera. I feel like my camera is like freezing sometimes, but it's fine. I'm gonna kill this guy so quick. Princess, stay there while I kill the others. I won't let you get in my way. Oh, he's so quick! Why is he so quick? Black Waltz 2 Electric Boogaloo! That's why it's freezing. It's cold. I'm cold, I have a blanket. It is cold. Am I doing this right? Is there a special move that I should be using that I'm unaware of? So... Carly, I should heal Carly, maybe? I'm gonna attack first, so... I'm gonna use an light magic? Can I... I think I accidentally healed it. Oh no, it's auto-playing! It's auto-playing! I stopped. Carly's dead! Carly's dead! Carly's dead! Carly's dead! He does not attack Garnet, so it's helpful to just have her heal. Oh, okay. Carly's dead. Ah! How did this go so terribly? Stop auto playing. Oh no, can someone permit Kyle, please? Oh no. Screech of death. This time, we know how it goes. Ashley has to get comfy before a fight. Ashley needs to get comfy. We will do this. It's fine. Okay. Continue, please. Is there a better way to go about this? Can I not watch all of this? Can I just not? No! I pressed poke it with a sword. Yeah! Ow! Ouch! What did you do that for? You almost stabbed Cyber. The princess? Ouch! I'm gonna put the lights back on normal so it stops freezing. this? Oh no, that's like bright white. What's this? this. There, Christmas colors. Oh, geez. Another thing to keep in mind is whenever you hit him with a spell from Carly, he will cast a stronger version against... Why? Why will he do that? Merry Christmassy. Oh, I don't want to read all of this again. Just get the waltzer over here already. It's just so silent. Oh, here we are. He laughs at you and says, "This is how you cast that spell, loser, then owns you." Okay. What are you talking about? Okay, so I shouldn't cast spells. I should just attack with Carly and then heal with Cyber. Yeah? I'm not gonna accidentally press autoplay because bad things happen. Stay there while I kill the others. If you want- Oh! I press buttons. If you want to cast spells with Carly, you can. It's a good idea to have a heal ready with Cyber. Okay. 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 Sword magic, please. Fire. Oh, who's this? Who's this? Carly? Attack. I'm not using a spell. I've learned my lesson. Is it white magic? Cure, and I press R. No, I have to select it first. To select it, and then I press R. Okay. And then I attack, and I attack. Will not trigger the counter. So you can get around it with that. Okay. A little heal for everyone. And then we're gonna sword magic again and fire. And then we're just gonna attack. I don't want to deal with any counters today, so we're just gonna attack. You can attack, it's fine. We don't need a heal right now. So you can attack. My mission is to take back the princess! I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. No, 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 no. Hi, Charles. How are you? Oh, I'm nervous. Oh, attack, please. Thank you. Justin, how are you? Sword magic, please. Thank you. Attack, please. How's Stweem? Stweem's good. I died. But it's fine. We're just gonna keep curing and healing and and winning! Hang in there, buddy. I did. I hung in there and I won. I beat him. First try. Don't tell anyone. No one leveled up. Thank you for the GG. Black Waltz number 2. Did my mother really send him to capture me? It can't be. There is no reason to trust the words of some bandit. Gonna keep you tabbed. Open for the night. Thank you so much for the lurk. I hope you enjoy your night. It was just another criminal scheming to use the princess for some evil deed. Thank you for the GGs. Black Waltz 1 and 2. Have I not been careful enough? Your noble upbringing cannot be disguised so easily. That's not true at all. You have been watching Cyber. Is trying really hard. You're the one with the problem, walking around yelling princess everywhere. About the border crossing, yes? Why don't we hitch a ride on this airship? Sure, Lindblom should not be terribly far by airship. I mean, won't be too far.
BRB, okay, we will be here. Do I rest at the inn? Oh, we'll depart. We're fine, we'll depart. We don't need rest. We won't get in any fights on the airship, it's fine. Wait here while I ask the people inside if we can hitch a ride. I shall go ask them. Rest would be good. Yeah. Oh, really? How come? It is not for your benefit. I am only doing this for the princess. Aaron, he was so adamant about going back to the castle before. An airship full of barrels like the ones I saw at the castle. Aaron was against going. Dougie, is this ship really headed for Lindblom? No, it'll probably take us straight to Alexandria Castle. But why? Didn't you just say we should get on the ship? Yeah, I know. Trust me. Dougie? What is it, Carly? Those dolls they were making underground. Did they really look like me? Yeah. Maybe a little, but they're just dolls, Carly. Uh-oh! It's moving! What the heck is Aaron up to? Alright, we have to get on, Cyber. On a ship that's not going to Lindblom? I don't have time to explain. Oh, I can put my feet down now. I'm less stressed. This way! Hurry up! You have nothing to worry about. Hurry before she takes off. But I'll take you to Lindblom, I promise. Fine, I'll get on. It's taking off. What did we just see happen? Sketchy Ducky moment. Very sketchy Ducky moment. Oh, I didn't like that. I did not like that. Yikes. Big yikes from me. Come on, it's not like I did it on purpose. Ugh, uncomfortable. Please, enough. There's that royal tone in your voice again. Are you okay, Carly? Feels like I'm going to get sucked into the sky. Let's go inside, Carly. Yeah, I feel like maybe standing on the outside of the ship isn't the safest idea, but it's fine. We survived. I trust you, Dougie. Oh! I get the feeling she doesn't quite trust me. Maybe she'll reward me with a kiss or two if I try hard enough. No, Dougie, stop! Wow, already? Dougie, what is it? Something wrong? It's Carly. Oh no. Carly? Is it a bunch of dolls in this room? Wow, they're alive and they're moving around. Sketchy Dougie sounds like a sick skateboard trick. It does. So the mages built in the village bring back the new ones? Oh, Carly. Carly! Carly! What a shy little guy! We don't like this Dougie arc. Were you able to talk to any of them? No. It's like they don't even see me at all. I tried. Again and again, but could you talk any slower, Carly? They won't even turn around. Carly. Oh, this dialogue! Sometimes it's way too quick, and sometimes it's way too slow. I need to go upstairs for a little bit. I gotta turn this ship around before it reaches the castle. Keep an eye on Carly, okay?
Carly, I know this is traumatic for you, but please speed it up a tad. Who is behind all of this? Well, we'll find out. My foot is super asleep, so I'm gonna take a little BRB and, like, walk a couple laps because my foot's asleep and it's tingling. I'll be right back. Click the X on the top right. No, Cyber! You tricked me! My brother's cat. He's mine now. He's so small, I know. Little David, his name is Colonel David Rhodes. And he is not happy that I just woke him up. Are you my buddy? Yeah. My brother and his girlfriend. Oh, we have a place we need to go. Oh, there's little butterflies. How cute. After just- Do you know where we're going? I'll just follow you. Getting on this horse is impossible. Are you kidding me? There we go. Oh, Bidoof can swim? Are we sure? Can we confirm Bidoof can swim? I'm a little nervous.
Oh! That was graphic.
No more. I'm back! Kyle, thank you for redeeming Duck Hat. I'm going to end stream very soon, so, we don't need to do a timer on that one. My charger on my laptop isn't working, so my laptop's almost dead, and I tried it in different ports and it's not working, so I gotta end stream real soon, because if I don't end stream will just end. So I gotta find a save point and end stream because my computer's gonna die. Oh no, maybe that's why my computer's been freezing, because I've been running on battery power this entire time. Welcome back, thank you. Oh! How could this happen? What am I to do? I never expected things to go so badly. They call that a ticking clock. I cannot believe this ship took off without the princess. What will I say to Queen Brony? What the heck were you doing? You almost took off without us! That is because this ship's crew... Huh? Why, you? Where is the princess? In the engine room. She is on the ship? All is well now. The ship is returning to the castle. You will be hanged for the kidnapping of a member of the royal family. Enjoy your freedom while you can. Cool. That's fine. Where can I save, though? It's like he doesn't even see me. Jeez, Aaron, hush. Am I Aaron now? At last, Queen Brony is sure to be pleased. However, the princess would have been left behind without the thief's aid. I shall petition for a life sentence on his behalf. Yes, that would be the honorable thing. That was an aggressively okay greeting. Maybe he just meant, like, hang out. But that was because the crew wouldn't listen. I must run a background check on them. Ah, yes. This is my duty as a knight. What the? I'm gonna check my battery percentage. 25? Cool. I'm about to get the low battery notification at 20. It's fine. We're not nervous. No! No! I can't fight you right now! No! What's wrong? Something stuck in your throat? You insolent fool! Turn the ship around! I will have your head for that. Hey, I think we upset them. But they didn't respond to anything until now. You're the one who started this trouble. I apologize. Please, while I take this fool into custody and turn the ship around. 25% in holding. I'm nervous. What's wrong? Ship stopped. Oh! No! Carly! Are you okay? So number two is defeated by a small child. You are no match against my power. Black Waltz number three. Quahaha! Remember when I said I wouldn't get in a fight on the ship so I didn't need to heal? Princess, stay there while I eliminate this child. Are you protecting him? My friends? Friends? Nonsense, you are no different from the mindless dolls. What can you do? Get out of my way. Do you dare fight a Black Waltz? I said, get out of my way! Uh-oh! Yikes. Are we all just gonna die? Are they alive? Are they? Oh, Carly. I don't want to fight you. Oh, what cruelty. At this point, I think we can say no. They are not alive. Oh no. Hey, you guys. Cyber. Yes? We'll take care of the Black Waltz. You steer the ship. Oh, but we need you to heal. Things are gonna get even more dangerous from here on. It's not too late to turn back. You can go back to the castle or cross Southgate into Lindblom. It's your choice. I'll be with you either way, but try not to crash the ship. Be careful, Dougie. I'll be fine. My battery! Why would you do such a thing? Weren't they your friends? You fool. Do I look like some lowly black mage soldier? Even if they weren't your allies, what you did was reprehensible. Quahaha! Worry not about them. Many more are being produced even now. What are you? The princess's bodyguards have gathered. How convenient. Answer me! Oh no, it wouldn't do any good if I answered since you're all going to die. I will eliminate any who stand in my way. It's fine. I don't, Ken. I don't. Trance. No. You've done this waltz before. Get it? Oh no. Who am I? Attack. Yes. Don't hit me, please. Sword magic. Hit. Oh yes. Double black magic. Is that what I should do? Is that what I should do? Focus. No. I don't know. I'm just gonna press. Okay. Everyone still has health. We don't need to heal just yet. Attack. Sword magic. It's fine. We're okay. Battery's alive. Ah! Carly's trance ability casting two spells in a row. Okay.
Do it. Do it.
I need someone else to have a turn, though, to give Carly an item, please. I would really like an item for Carly, please. Carly's gonna die. I still want to know what the enemy's health is. It really bugs me that you can't see the enemy's health. Probably too busy killing to die. Did we do it? Ain't got time to bleed. You scum. I exist only to kill. Just how many black waltzes do we have to fight? This is becoming ridiculous. I think that was the last one. How do you know? Are you... He said waltz, right? Don't you think number three would be the last one? I can see Southgate. She's gonna go for it. I really want to save. My stream's gonna die. This is a sick cutscene. Also the music here. That I did see. Did you see that? Our black mage enhancements are enhanced black mages. All defeated. Betrayed us, Aaron did. It is all his fault. Unstable the ship's become. Don't let go of the steering wheel. Number three is coming back. True, is it? Hooray! Hooray! But something is wrong. It's broken! Man, it's magic too powerful, we did. There's nothing we can do now. Zorn. We shall depart. Depart we shall. Run away, run away! Zorn and Thorn remind me of Lock, Shock, and Barrel just missing one. Oh! I exist only to kill, I exist only to kill, I exist only to kill, I exist only to kill! Do you see Southgate? Yes. Southgate is a huge gate built exclusively for airships, but Ashley has chanted this before. I can tell by the confidence in her voice. I did try to throw a kid down a well earlier today, so maneuvering through it could be tricky. Do you want me to do it, Cypher? I want to do it on my own. I've never heard her more sure of anything. All right, we don't have clearance. They might close the gate on us. It should be okay, though. Security was totally lax when I came through here on the theater ship. It'll be fine, Captain Cypher. Roger. Dot, 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 dot. It's old, but the engine's got power. We must turn back. Princess, please turn the ship around. The Black Waltz is heading straight towards us on an airship. We already killed the Black Waltz. He might crash into us. Cypher, Rusty's right. It's headed straight for us. Exist only to kill Lee Taylor. Punch it. Go through Southgate. Don't be ridiculous. What if the gate closes on us? There's no way we can outmaneuver him in this cargo ship. We'll slide in before the gate closes and shut him out. That's our only chance. Rusty, turn the power up to max with that lever over there. Cypher, stay on course, no matter what. Okay. I know we can make it.
Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Oh! No! No! What's happening? No! Do we still have Carly? 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 Hello? Do we still have A plus plus cutscene, yes, that was very good. Poor one out from walls number 3 and Mambo number 5. We did it! Let me save now! My computer's gonna die so soon. I think we pushed it a little too hard. Why so silent, people? We made it! Come on, cheer up! A little bit of Carly on the shelf. A little bit of battery for the stream. Killy Taylor. It wasn't my fault, was it? Don't worry about it. They'll fix it up in no time. You idiot! The cargo ship was wrecked. We lost all the cargo and Southgate was destroyed. I can't believe I played a part in this debacle. Aaron! Yes, Princess? I didn't mean to get you involved, but you saved us. I thank you. Such kind words, I am not worthy. I really just need a save point, please. Well, now I've made up my mind. I vow to protect you, Princess, until we return to the castle. How do you feel about that, Cyber? He'll follow you to the end of the world. Dude, he just knelt on- We're in, armor. It's fine. Save is coming? Okay. It's okay, Dougie. Hey, I can see the main gate of Lindblom. But there's a lot of dialogue stuff between now and then! Ah! That's Lindblom Castle! How did I end it? The city of Lindblom is inside the castle! I guess Cyber and I will be going our separate ways once we reach Lindblom. Oh, I see. Just when we're beginning to get close. Dougie. Those black mages and I, are we the same? The speed reading. There's a chance it might have auto saved after that cutscene, but I wouldn't trust it, okay? Oh, jeez. I don't understand, Master Carly. Just what seems to be the problem? We're at 16% battery! I don't know. Master Carly, why would those mages be the same as you? Need a Koopa redemption for the speed reading wizard? No! And why would it matter if they were? Oh, Rusty's right. You're an individual no matter what happens, Carly. Right. Oh, let's go. It's on the deck, Carly. Oh, no. You've got to see Lindblom from above. It's the best. Here, use my vibes to charge the battery. 61%. That's the opposite of 16. Look, Falcon's Gate's right in front of us. Thank you for the charge, Ben. I'm gonna see who's live for Raid, but I'm watching the cutscene, don't worry. Eyes can look at two places at once. I'm watching the cutscene, don't worry. Also, Kyle, you're really getting your money's worth with the duck hat because we didn't set a timer. Huh.
I'm worried. We're at the castle, let me save! While this castle's huge, it's even bigger than Alexandria Castle. Oh, yeah, they don't call it Limbome Grand Castle for nothing! An indoor airship dock, this is truly amazing. Even Her Majesty's Red Rose would easily fit in here. Save. Sorry, you don't look too impressed. Have you been here before? Yes, I came here a few times when I was little. I haven't been here since my father passed away. Here comes the welcoming committee. That's a really old airship. There's a save here and you might be able to get to it. Okay. Oh, greetings. I am Princess Guardian Alexandrios. I humbly request an audience with Regent Cid, but don't follow the guy you end up following all the way. Okay. You must be kidding. No member of the royal family, let alone a princess, would ever ride in such a shabby airship. Could I just call my little couple friend? And look at the company you're keeping. How dare you accuse the princess of lying? The princess was forced to come here under extreme circumstances. Then show me some kind of proof, your royal heritage. Very well. This pendant. Is it a falcon claw? No. The shape is a little different. Call Minister Artania. If you weren't such a filthy looking oaf, they would not be so suspicious of us. Hey, I'm not the idiot with the loud voice and the dirty, rusty armor. What? What is going on? Sir, we have unknown visitors who wish to see the region. Oh, 14%. Ah! And one of them is carrying a pendant that looks like a falcon claw. You are dismissed. I'll take care of this. Yes, sir. Ken Ware. Uncle Artania. It's good to see you, Princess. Oh, please follow me. The Regent is waiting. Ken Ware. Follow him off the screen. Okay. But after? Nick, how are you? Go upstairs to the right. Upstairs to the right. How are you feeling, Nick? Upstairs to the right. We're on a little bit of a time crunch because my computer's at 14% and it won't charge. Don't call me princess. On left. Is it the beds? Can I save at the beds? Can I save here? I'll get the treasure. Up those stairs again. Where can I save? A little sore, but not too bad. It is chaotic. My little guy! Save! Oh, we've done it. Now we've got to get a raid out quick. Yes, I want to overwrite. Oh, we've done it. I'm sorry about the very rushed end of stream. I appreciate all of you for hanging out. My useless Final Fantasy IX knowledge came in handy. We made it. Oh, what are we at? We're at 12. Okay, who are we going to see? Oh no. Why does this always happen to me? I don't know. A friend of the channel has rebranded. We've raided before, but has since become a VTuber. So we're going to go see friend of the channel, Amelia the Pine. I just need to type in raid and spell it correctly and hope things work. In rebranding to be a VTuber has been an experience. I've been watching the experience on Twitch and Twitter, so we can go show some support. I just have one raid message.
I don't have a non-sub one, but you can just use whatever one you want. I hope you all have a good night. I will see you at some point this week, maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna promise another stream because I'm getting my booster shot and I may die. So we're just gonna hope for the best. I'm not gonna make any promises. We may stream again this week, we may not. But I hope you all have a good week, have a good night, and I will see you at some point. Bye!